Gozo's kind of turned into a pimp, if we're being real.
For real. Double
Dragon.
It's your boy AMENZ.
It's like
back with some new heat for y'all today. My dress up, darling.
How y'all doing today, man? We back with some more.
That man got all the white food, bro.
I don't be thinking about it. Huh? I don't be thinking about it like that. To be fair, I tried to give you one of them. Didn't want
them. I'm mad.
I guarantee you, if she was probably your type, you wouldn't have did that.
You all think? For?
Nah, like, you would have took her. You don't think so?
And she you was like her too?
Yeah.
Nah.
By me saying you could have her, you probably would too. Well, okay. You've done that multiple times. Okay. No? You don't think so?
Nah.
All right.
Nah, nah. Okay. Well, hey, man. W, you know what I'm saying? To you. You know what I'm saying? Got the white fools.
You've done it. You've done it before with some series.
Yeah. I can't just have your moment.
Cause I'm not a moment person. I just be going with the flow. We going to the next.
W to you, got the white foods. You know what I'm saying? Do you think? Okay, so Myron, we know she wears contacts all the time. She always got on makeup.
Yeah.
Do you think that if a girl look completely different with makeup and all this stuff versus without, that you would still like want to like wipe her?
Depends on how she look with no makeup.
Like different, I said completely different.
Like bad different or just different? Like if she go from princess to golem or just princess to...
Like average.
Not bad to me. Now she go to like no teeth.
Yeah.
Nah, that's a problem.
I think
that's why you gotta take your time with people. You gotta learn all their devices, bro. You can't just be jumping in like that.
Yeah.
You gotta make sure you go through everything before you know what I'm saying, do something.
Yeah, I ask because for me, like, I don't want a girl who feel like they can't go out without makeup.
Facts.
Like, her, when she was like, oh, I forgot my contacts. Or, like if it's that serious, like, you gotta have your makeup and contacts on. I'm just like...
Most of the time, I could tell their contacts anyway, so I'm just like, I know they're not real anyway. Like, what's the point? I used to want contacts when I was in high school. Isn't that crazy?
You know, back then, that was more so like... Dang, why did you want them?
Why did I want them or not? Why did I want them?
Yeah.
I wanted my eyes. I always wanted my eyes to be a different color. That was something I always wanted to do, was make my eyes a different color.
You wanted some Pelusius look?
I wanted like more like gray or like hazel or like green. Like blue, nah. I feel like I was going to look weird with blue.
Green?
Yeah, green. Yeah, green, hazel, like probably like a gray. I wanted those type of... There's actually a procedure where, because your eye color right now is not really your true eye color. It's a film. So there's a procedure where you cut that color film, and it actually shows like our real color. I think everybody's real eye color is like blue or something like that. Like, it's just certain, it's either like, it's something like oxygen or something, it makes your eye that color. So a real eye color is actually something else. But there's a procedure that's out there that lets you do that.
Sounds dangerous.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it probably is. But I might do it. You think that'd be weird?
It's dangerous.
Everything's dangerous.
No, alter is something that don't need to be altered.
What if I want to alter it? What if it's something for me?
Just get contacts.
Contacts are too fake for me. I want the real thing.
That's like saying somebody want a robotic arm, so they're just like, here, take off my real arm and give me a robotic arm.
It's like, it's still there, it's just taking the film off. It's like, I'm not replacing my eye. If that was a thing, I would replace my eye. If you make your eyes into like technology, I would do that too. I could be scanning, doing all type of stuff. I'm just saying. Something you want to do it, and I'd be like, I support you. Like,
no. If it's affecting health, I can't do it.
It affects health. It's literally a cosmetic change. It's like, what if I want to lighten up my...
How come people don't do it then?
Right, people don't want to do it. Some people do it, though. There's videos on and everything. People do it. It's just you don't see it. Like, it's not common like that.
Did you read about, like side effects or anything?
Mm-mm. I haven't gotten to that stage where I'm really... When I'm gonna start prepping to really do it, if I want to do it, then I'm gonna start reading for that. Then it might deter me away from it. But you really won't have that many side effects. Cause it's really just like you getting like bleach, and not bleach, but you like just wiping away some really. That's really what it is. The person that got it, the first person that I know that got it. You remember that girl? What's her name? She was light skinned, and she had curly hair, and she had the big tatas and big lips, and she used to be hanging out with like EG and them, and everybody kept saying that her and Solo not need to hang out.
Oh, Ash?
Not the white girl, but she hung out with her though.
Oh.
You know what I'm talking about, the light skinned girl? You know what I'm talking about. I just don't know her name. But her boyfriend had got it. Dang, I don't remember her name.
Ash?
Oh. Is that her name? Her name Ash too? I'm not talking about the white girl.
I'll talk about the Soul Illuminati girl.
No, not that one. This girl, they always said that they need to meet, but they never met.
Oh.
I forgot her name. Once I remember, then I'll let you know.
I feel you.
Because you know what I'm talking about. Cause we talked about it before. But yeah.
I feel you. I'll just let you know. I'm not, if I feel like it's a dangerous risk or something, I'm not the friend to just be like, yeah, you should just go do it without knowing all the facts.
Yeah, come on. You think I'm not going to read up on that stuff? You know, change my eye color now.
I asked you. You said it was dangerous yourself, and you was like, I'm still going to do it. And then I asked you, did you see the results?
I said, once I'm thinking I really want to do it, I'm going to research. If it's something I don't like, then I'm going to back away.
Right. We don't know all the research.
If they say like, I sneeze every 2 minutes, I'm cool with that. Shoo. I still look good.
I feel that. My eyes is hazel brown. You know what I'm saying? I get a lot of compliments on them and stuff. Then I woke up. But yeah, my just up, darling. I'm gonna say about to see Juju's sister.
Facts. I need to see a cosplay from her.
Yeah, not
release just... the Kraken! If you know what I mean.
See a photographer, but she might end up cosplay. Group cosplay they was talking about.
She could do one. You ready to run this up?
Yeah, let's get it.
I don't like this. Some people look at your work, like people be looking at our YouTube channel, I'd be like, I don't like when they be looking at it in front of me. Dang, she the face behind everything.
Because she secretly wanted to do it.
That's a W sister, man. That's support, man.
She tried to reply to everybody. Man, that's good. That's a good thing.
She don't know. She got that talent too. You know what I'm saying? I had to press the button. Man, how much money she got?
A lot.
My kids gonna be raiding through my stuff. My dad got there. That's a good photo.
That's
right there.
Fire.
That's fire too.
Yo, Goto learn this is raps.
W, girl. You a W. Goto is kind of turned into a pimp, if we're being real.
For real. That's how I be when my wife be in the store. I be like.
Cameras ain't cheap.
He said "Liz" so separately.
It's a lot of work.
Hey, fam's had a big wins, bro.
Ain't nothing wrong with smartphones, just letting y'all know.
Facts.
This is creepy.
Yeah.
Would you do a haunted house thing or something?
Heck yeah. Wouldn't you?
I'm not messing with them spirits, man. I'm good. She gotta have the biggest ones. The way it's looking, I'm just saying. Teach me some things. What you got? We got some rain photos too. You know what I'm saying?
It's an X-ray room right here.
Yeah, take a dump. This man is like the woman therapist, bro. He's like, let me help you.
Facts.
Dang!
Freaking One Punch Man? One Punch Woman?
Yeah, that's the sucky part of stuff.
Dang!
Yeah, lock the door. He trying to get out of it?
Oh, come on.
This man becoming the Gucci, the Louis man, becoming the designer.
That's crazy. That's a compliment, Gojo. Wow.
I know what Catch the Eyes is. It happens every episode.
Hey,
she,
like,
she touched the cord on him.
Wow. That's crazy.
This man is a pimp.
Knocked out.
I would have ran. I'm like,
that makes it look suspicious, bro. To the beach? Right now?
Ah, thank you, Jesus. She want a date. What? No.
Some fries. Yeah, I like french fries. Dang, that bird was quick.
Man, birds be not playing at the beach. Them the most terrible creatures.
Took the whole thing.
He like, I want some both.
You get a bird one piece, they gonna follow you for the rest of the time. Bubble tea.
She trying to schedule a date. Just take the cues, bro.
Hey, caught it!
You still have one more burger.
Hamburger.
Hamburglar?
Is that a triple stack?
I'll be like, oh,
can you split it? You know what I'm saying? Okay. WW. What's that white stuff in there? White bait? What's good? What's white bait?
I don't think I like bubble tea. I don't like the little balls in it. I think that's what it is. Boba? Boba stuff? I don't like that stuff. I can't hang out. It's trouble. The way she's sitting.
Yeah.
Go in there.
Seaweed, put that down. Man, she gotta be knowing what the freak she be doing, bro.
Picking up seaweed. You gonna bring a condom? I got a condom.
That's me right there.
Oh, why you gonna drown on 3 feet of the?
I'll do that. That's me right there, bro. Facts.
Damn, probably ain't. Dang, he's drawing his whole life. Ain't been an amusement park or nothing.
That's why they say opposites attract in relationships. And he about to get some mold insight. He said beautiful again.
Hold his hand. Look at her trying to do that.
Just the two of us.
And she got a choker on too. You know what the choker mean.
Yeah, I bet you are getting a little thirsty. See, what's wrong with that at the beach? Still a good time, but you ain't got to be all the way out there. Hey, she just fell head and hit.
They call us creepy. They call us creepy. Let him in with it. Why you're creepy? Like,
she wasn't joking.
That bird coming back. I'd be like, oh man, I'm wet. Can I drive at your house? Since your house is close by? She's like, yeah, I put your clothes in the washer. Oh, thanks. Oh man.
Man, I use everything. Stop. Everything in the book, man. That's crazy, man. That's wild. Hey, this episode was dope, man.
Yeah.
I rock with it. I like when they had their little moments together where it's like they both not on the same page of what each other is thinking.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Generally, we always on the male's perspective. We always with the male. The male's thirsting over the girl. So yeah. I like that they showing hers too.
Yeah. And it's like he don't even know too. You know what I'm saying? He just
how chilling. Could you not?
He just chilling, doing his thing, bro. I guess. If she'd have said to me, just the two of us, bro, you know how many thoughts I would have had, bro? He's just like ready to go see some new things.
Hey. I know he not really used to women like that, which is understandable. So like, I don't really bash him like that, but it'd definitely be a different story if it was me.
Yeah.
Woo, child.
It's just different. It's different like cultures too.
Yeah.
And how to grow up and stuff. Cause I was young. I was freaking 10 years old, 9, 8 trying to, I was in second grade. I remember fighting over this girl. Like, I'm fighting over this one girl. I thought she looked so cute to me. I was just trying to, you know, kiss her and stuff. Second grade.
Like, it was like aggressive? Like, he's like, give me a kiss like that? Or
no, I was fighting this dude over. Actually, it wasn't over her. It was to impress her. Some dude was there sitting at the desk next to me or something. He said something. And I'm like, leave me alone, bro. I ain't got time for you. Because I'm trying to talk to her. And he said something smart. And I'm like, what's up there? So he got up and started fighting. And they sent us to the detention thing or whatever.
Trying to get some bragging points. I don't blame you, know what I'm saying?
I'm trying to get him. But yeah, man. Dope episode, man. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Make sure y'all check these videos out on our Patreon before you put them on YouTube.
Facts. Double dragging out.
Peace. Deuces.